quiet meditation.
Please take this opportunity to calm your thoughts, deepen your breath, and release any tensions in your body. Remove any items that are in your lap and rest your palms upward in a receiving position. Place your feet flat on the floor. Lower your eyelids to gently close your eyes and open your consciousness to the message from the divine. You are loved. You are cherished. And you are free. In this human experience, you have felt hurts and disappointments, loss and death. And you have met these with expressions of fear and pain, confusion and anger. In this moment, and at any time you choose, you can forgive. You can forgive people and circumstances that have contributed to these burdens. Forgiveness is like a beautiful garden that flourishes and brings delight to your mind, your senses, your consciousness. It lives within you. It is one of the greatest aspects of love that you can experience. And it is always a choice. Forgiveness is not complicated, neither is it easy. It requires your deliberate focus and attention. It must be nourished and cultivated. We must be vigilant in its renewal. Forgiveness deepens its roots and expands its blossoms in the fullness of divine light. When the thought of forgiveness is being resisted, or brings feelings of being overwhelmed, we step in that place of choice and simply state, I choose to forgive. There is no need to add caveats or conditions. Thank you, God, for this gift of choice. Today, I choose forgiveness. And I release myself from the burdens that non-forgiveness brings. I go deep and remove that disease and receive the message that all forgiveness is self-forgiveness. All forgiveness is self-forgiveness. So as we go into our 3 minutes of silence, I invite you to focus on choosing to forgive, aligned with the divine, and choose to forgive.
give yourself the inner space for several slow, deep breaths. Enjoying the inhalation, the exhalation. Feeling your way ever more deeply back into life.